let us know. Grasses have an important place in our life. Wheat, rice, millet, corn, barley, etc. are cereal grasses. They are grown by farmers all over the world for food. Sugarcane is also a kind of grass. It is grown to obtain sugar. More than 50% of world's sugar is obtained from sugarcane. Bamboo is a woody type of grass. It grows up to 30 meters high. Some bamboo plants can grow up to 1 meter in a day. Some grasses are also grown as ornamental plants. Needle grass, spear grass, Mexican feather grass, Japanese silver grass, etc. are some ornamental grass. Camels actually do not store water in their humps. The humps of camels consist of fatty tissue that stores fat. The accumulation of fat in humps minimizes the insulating effect of fat on the body. It helps camels survive in hot climate. When the fat stored in the fatty tissue of hump is utilized for energy in the body, it produces more than 1 gram of water for every gram of fat utilized. This water produced in the body of camel cuts off its water requirement, and hence a camel can survive for many days without drinking water. Most deserts are located in the middle parts of the continents because the winds get dry by the time they reach there. Deserts can be hot or cold. Hot deserts are very hot in the daytime and very cold during night. Cold deserts are always covered with thick ice, so they are very cold places. Antarctica and Greenland are cold deserts, while Sahara and Thar are hot deserts. Fingerprinting is a process of identifying an individual on the basis of the impressions made by the ends of the thumb and fingers. This technique was developed by Sir Francis Galton. It is well known fact that no two persons in the world have the same fingerprints. Even the fingerprints of identical twins are never seen. Also, the pattern of fingerprints does not change throughout the life of a person. The technique of fingerprinting is very helpful in identifying criminals and victims of war, fire, natural calamities, aeroplane crashes, etc. Davy's Minor Safety Lamp is a device used for the safety of miners. It is an oil lamp whose flame is encased in a metal gauze. This metal gauze allows light and air to pass through but prevents the heat of the flame, which can cause an explosion by conducting it away. The flame also indicates the presence of explosive gas by changing its color. An earth station, also called ground station, is a base that sends and receives radio signals to and from artificial satellites and spacecrafts that revolves around different planets. It helps collect data about the outer space and plays an important role in the scientific studies of the universe.